just throwing some little bowls, like little dipping bowls off the hump. I should find it easier to make these little pieces off the hump rather than centering a small piece of clay. You don't have to center the whole big lump of clay, you just have to center the small piece that you're working with at the top. You can get a little less cracks in the bottom throwing off the hump, so I spend a bit of time just doing a bit of compression on the base, and I don't really have a problem with these cracks. These little bowls are good little fillers for when you're packing the kiln. Take the slip off so you don't get a rough surface. So the chamois, take the slip off the top, give it a nice smooth consolidated edge, less prone to chipping later.